Guys, what's up? Flaps here. So today I'll be showing you how to get the new lightsabers in creative. As you know, they just came back for May the 4th, so they'll be here today, tomorrow, and probably a few more days. But I'll be showing you how to get them, and then also we'll be able to put them in a vending machine or item spotter to keep them. So all you want to do is spot a bunch of chests, and they do now come in regular chests. As you can see, I just got one. So you can get that. If you want, you can get all colors so you have all of them, and then put each color in a vending machine or item spotter, because then you will have all colors and you could keep them. You could do cool mini games with them, and we can have them so in case Epic Games does decide to not bring them back into creative after this, then you could just keep them here. So I'm opening a bunch of chests. I got two lightsabers now. I don't know where the other one just went. It's like right here, but as you can see, it does take a little while, but you will be able to get it pretty quickly. But as you can see here, I got two lightsabers, so I'm gonna go in and grab an item spotter, and then what we can do with the item spotter is put it in the item spotter, and then we'll have it forever. So what you want to do is you want to go into devices, and then we're gonna find the item spotter plate. So now, as you can see, I have the item spotter. So we're gonna put some item spotters down, and then we're just gonna drop our lightsaber into the item spotter. Okay, and hopefully it actually works. Now, it looks like you may not be able to do that. Let's try a vending machine. So we're gonna go in here, we're gonna place a vending machine. Okay, customize the vending machine. If this could stop. I don't know what is happening, but I cannot exit out of my phone. All right, here we go. So we're gonna go to customize, and then, now how are we gonna put it in? Can we just like drop it near it? So hopefully you guys will be able to get this to work for you. It's kind of complicated to get it to work, but hopefully you'll be able to get it to work for you. As you can see, we have our lightsaber right here. They're in those chests, so hopefully you can find some way to keep those in your island. But thank you everybody for watching. Be sure to subscribe and like if you want more content like this. But yeah, thank you for watching.